Friendly reminder, in all Dark Souls games, dogs are garbage.
I thought that was a crab.
And Dark Souls has serious crab problems, man. Seriously.
Well, they've risen significantly in their crab problem. Originally, there was no crab problem. And then, like, they were good for crab problems for a while. There it is.
Actually, in one of the upcoming areas, there is a secret crab that you can find.
I've heard about it. But, okay, Nico, where do I go for the boss of this area?
You're actually going to want to go back towards that it's over this waterlogged one? Fortress that way.
That one, okay. Yeah.
We should do an invasion at some point, though.
We will. Well, we can just join the Watch Dogs of Pharaohs and do it like that.
That's true. We got 99 cracked red orbs, though.
Yeah. Which I'm going to sell all of.
For 900 souls.
Of
great.
Course. I wouldn't have it any
Don't
other way.
Don't you want to heavy your weapon, though?
What does that have to do with heavy. Heavying the weapon?
Infusing the weapon with heavy.
But what does that have to do with anything we were just talking about?
With this
because
weapon?
Because it's going to make the fight go a little bit easier.
Well, okay. That.
What is that?
That's some like that. That's the mushroom
spear?
Dude.
No, it's not.
That's
it's this guy.
He has a mushroom hat.
Oh.
He has a mushroom hat.
It looks like a mushroom.
Fair enough. That was just giant Harry Potter hat.
No. Well, it's mushroom. I think it looks like a mushroom.
Yeah, it does look like a mushroom.
So, do you want to debate on if it looks like a mushroom still?
Maybe.
I think, are we all not in agreement that it looks kind of like a mushroom?
I don't know,
That's only
man.
The physics engine, though. I mean, yeah, it does.
Okay, I will say, it also looks like a big giant Harry Potter.
Yes.
However, it looks a bit like a mushroom. Here, okay, I thought that was
So, can we just combine the two and be like, da-na-na-na-na, mushrooms?
You know what? Right. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Great. We're good. Crystal gem. What does
I mean,
those
if
do?
This fight, if this fight is like kills me, then
well, that not? Depends. If you watch Steven Universe, they talk and
what? Wait,
he asks
what, are you?
What oh, a crystal wait, gem wait. Does. Oh no, wait, you haven't gone into.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Okay, we're back.
Oh,
yeah, we're back. Also,
oh same. Boysles, oh Boysles. That was the ambush of everything.
So?
If you would have hugged the wall, it wouldn't have gone as bad.
So, Nico, how do you think our build's going?
It's okay. I mean, it's the standard mark, as far as I'm
The standard... What? Me? The standard me?
You tend to use a lot more endurance than vitality early on.
Do I?
Yeah.
My health bar is huge, though. Well, now it's not until we die.
Okay, there's a lot of these. He's...
Oh my god, this is the coolest Harry Potter, man! Look at that casting, that's so much cooler!
He's so fast!
That's fair and dark.
Those are terrible! Why are they so good when he uses them?
Because Miyazaki.
Look at him, he's just
Miyazaki! Goddamn Miyazaki, you son of a bitch, I love you.
There we go. Now he's the big one. That's easy to roll through.
He's the big dick G of Harry Potter, huh?
Alright.
Do you guys,
Anything
let me
else
think.
In there? Anything else in there?
No, there's nothing else in there. It's just, what kind of resins do you guys have?
A lot. Guess what I got a lot of? Poison resin.
That's the boss?
Yeah,
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Right, let me see this.
Okay, are we back? Or what?
Oh, you can. Yeah,
okay, we're back, and Jackson lied.
I thought we couldn't. Oh, well. This is obviously where the boss is gonna
be.
And
now you want to spam R1.
Fight Gandalf.
Oh, it's... Yeah, it totally is. Wow. That was one more,
yeah, he's
that
kind
was
of
one
a,
more hit than
I
was...
think he's kind of a bitch. I'm
Have you
sure.
fought him?
No, I've seen someone fight him, though.
He's like, his second half is really bad.
I actually didn't pay attention to the fight. All I did was skip to the end and see if they beat it the first time.
What?
They beat it the first time, so...
What's going on?
He's taking poison damage, which is gonna help because he's really fucking hard to find.
What?
Oh. Does he hide?
I gotta find him.
This is an interesting boss, then.
Oh, there he is!
Bosses don't...
Watch out, watch out.
Yeah, I know.
Bosses usually don't
just... He's lasering.
They don't just hide from you, usually.
Well, he is kind of a wizard.
That's a strange.
Are you saying
kind
wizards
of...
are cowards?
Yeah, you saying all wizards are cowards, Nico?
No, but he's kind of spongy.
Nico, all our
he's
wizard
got a crystal
fans,
ball.
All our wizard fans can be very upset with you.
Magic in this
I
game
like
is just trash.
Down.
Magic is kind of bad in this game, except the good magic that looks really cool.
Okay, this is weird.
Actually, I think his second phase starts now. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. He's gonna.
I barely got to know the first phase.
There's no. It's always half health, isn't it?
Poison is going to
not usually.
Last a really
not
long
always.
Time against this guy.
I plunge. No, I can't.
Oh, I remember. Remember the giant tree, Jackson?
Uh-huh.
I was totally right when I said you could hit the arms and
you
shit.
You can. We did it, I believe, at one point.
Yeah.
It's just kind of. It's difficult to do it.
You gotta hit the spongy bits.
Yeah. You gotta hit essentially the little bits. We did it at one point, and I guess I just never tried it
now,
again.
Now, Jackson, I hope you brought a spare change of underwear. Oh, no, wait, it hasn't started yet. It started.
You did bring a spare change of underwear.
I mean, I always keep it with me. I just wear it over my regular underwear.
I don't think that's how that works.
It's the magic that does the true damage.
All right.
And there's two.
There's actually three.
And there's three.
Is it one of those where it's like Pinwheel where there's only one real one, or is it like...
Yeah, it's only one real one because the real one shoots purple magic.
Ah.
You know what I think's bullshit? If they're not all real, how can they all hurt you?
I do not need that second drink. Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm gonna lose to this guy that's easy.
With the way Mark's running this character, it's actually relatively...
Okay. It's you. Wait, they're all blue! You said the real one's purple.
That shot purple. They all should...
There's four!
What a twist! What a turn!
There's three not real...
And one real.
One real.
And you can melee, of course.
I think that last melee is actually...
Okay, he takes damage very easily, though.
Yeah, he's really spongy.
Alright. You gotta hit him, that's it. You gotta hit him.
I gotta find the real one.
Is he gonna spawn multiple again?
Of course.
Yeah,
Maybe you're lucky. You're not lucky.
I'm not lucky. But they die? They die in one hit. Okay, it's like Pinwheel.
It's literally...
Now that I know that.
You just missed
now
him.
That I know
you
that.
You hit his cape, I guess.
Literally worse than Pinwheel, because Pinwheel even had things that he could do.
Okay, now that I know that,
yeah, that makes it hell like, way easier.
That makes it way easier now that I have this knowledge. Oh, crap. Oh, no, that didn't do much.
Well, don't just charge into their fucking...
No, charge in all the time.
You're gonna want a med heal.
Can I learn that spell? Where I can just vanish into the ground and avoid
people? Yeah, he gives us enough time to do this.
That's so good. Man, we need more magic. Attunement is after faith.
Yeah.
You're actually gonna need 14 attunement for your next slot.
Yeah,
stuff.
Which is kind of bullshit, if you ask me.
Why? Wait, for what?
Oh, more crap, there's another one behind. It was behind it.
You're alive.
Yeah! Oh my god! Finally beating a boss first try.
It's the opposite. You had little health and you just beat him.
Soul of Crystal Sage.
That actually does his little sky shot that rains.
So, do we have two paths to go now, or?
No, this one, you're going to want to save until after you're done with what comes after
Abyss Watchers. Alright, that was kind of neat. At the very least.
Because there's some stuff after the Abyss Watchers, correct?
Oh, yeah. You didn't.
I didn't see a path, so that's the reason.
A path opens up, actually.
Yeah.
But, that was, okay. Now that I realize that they die in one hit, I don't know, I guess I should have attacked them earlier, but I kind of figured it would be...
I didn't even know that, so. I didn't even think to do that. I was like, they're probably going to make them invincible.
Yeah, something like that. Did I forget about...
Oh, yeah, who is this?
Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, you are the most gentle of hearts.
You killed a lady who tried to leave her gang.
Yeah.
I,
too, am
bound by duty. You also killed that giant.
Yeah, I think we probably should go to the soul people. The one person that absolved the souls.
I don't think you can for that.
Can't you?
It won't be a sin to kill.
It's not a sin
really?
For the...
It's not a sin because she's,
She's bad?
Bad.
Okay, so we're good.
No, that was a perfect clean kill.
We killed a bad person. Dark Moon Loyalty.
Sweet.
We killed a bad person.
Use her, we can summon her.
That's how you get into the worst covenant in the game.
Oh, good.
It's bad?
It's bad.
I gotta read.
Can we even level up?
On my list, I don't even think so. Maybe one. No, one, we got one. Wait,
we could potentially buy another piece of the armor.
We could, okay, fair enough.
What do you want to do? Do you want to do that?
We'll buy the armor.
You could actually buy both.
We get both armor pieces.
Or... We could buy one piece. We could
miracle.
We could up Dex to get the Wolf Sword.
We can't use it yet. We need two for that.
I know, but so do you want to wait for that?
You could use the souls.
Do you want to wait for when you get two?
The Wolf Sword comes first, always.
All right.
Why not use the souls that you have?
We're gonna do it right now for it to level up once. Oh, extra souls? You mean?
Yeah.
We don't have enough.
Wait, no, wasn't it 18? The Dex
yeah,
we needed.
18.
Okay, so we need two
three
more.
Three more. Okay. Or two more.
Go sell the Soul of a Cursed Rotted Greatwood and use the
I like keeping all the souls.
Unless we use them for weapons.
Yeah. Alright, but let's read this.
Okay, Soul of a Crystal Sage, one of the twisted souls steeped in strength. Used to acquire many souls or transfer. Yeah. Twin Crystal Sages once served as a spiritual guide to the scholars of the Grand Archives in one.
Oh!
What? In one.
Grand Duke's Archive!
Oh, callback? Yeah. Onto the ally with the Undead Legion. I hear, again, this game is all about callbacks, right?
Uh-huh. It's literally all the nostalgia assholes.
And I'm okay with that. Because at the very least, the entire twist of the lore isn't that it's connected to the first game. That's what 2 basically was.
Nico, I'm going to highlight something on my phone that I accidentally found online. I don't know what it means, but I want to say it just in case it's some kind of spoiler. And I'm going to ask you if it's worth it.
You only get either that spell or that rapier.
Oh. Okay, where's the rapier? Oh, there it is. Alright, well, we might
literally worthless.
These. Yeah, these aren't...
Not worth it?
So are you...
Unique sorcery developed bad. By extraordinary preachers... Preacher twins known as the Crystal Sages cast a cascade of small crystal soul masses from above. Crystal soul masses have piercing qualities in a pact said to have been formed long ago. One of the sages allied with the Undead Legion in order to train sorcerers of Farn.
What's the other one?
This is the rapiary.
Oh, okay. What about that one up top right?
Top right?
Well, not all the way right. Like, I mean, this one? Right of the item you just read.
This one?
Yes.
That's
that?
Boulder.
That's straight even. That's where. That's Rock Blast.
Oh. You just puke a boulder at them for no reason.
Do we want it?
Is it a miracle?
What is it?
But you would be giving up. No, you would
Pyromancy.
Oh.
You'd be giving up Havel's Ring, though.
Oh, okay, never mind then, yeah, I guess.
We'll get that later. Alright, here, read this.
You know what, Jack? Okay, I'll read this. Thrusting sword with tiny crystals scattered across its blade, used by the Crystal Sages for self-defense. The crystals boost the magic damage inflicted by the sword and the item discovery of its wielder. Fruits of the lifetime of research conducted by the sages, and get stance.
Alright.
So you know what, Jackson? That tree was a fucking prick. You should sell his soul off. Not sell it, use it.
Alright, if you wanna.
Do you want that? Keep that prick soul?
Nah. Did you die to him a bunch?
I died to him a bunch.
Okay, thank God. I would be real mad if you got...
Oh yeah, don't say this.
Don't say that?
Okay.
Well, do we want to get it? That's the other question.
Yeah, you do.
Okay, so we should do that when we get there. I don't know where it is, though.
Because
so.
It's actually a nice-looking light set.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, great wood. You can suck my great wood. Oh God, he's not very good at it. I have splinters all over. Help! Help! I regret this.
Oh my God, only 3,000?
That's...
Yeah.
Look at my cape.
You could have sold it and spared us the animation.
Do you sell for the same amount?
What? Yeah, it's literally for the same amount.
I like going brrr.
That's cool.
And is there anything else we can get for...
When we have some...
For these guys.
We need to use them to keep
no,
them?
No, there's really nothing.
All right.
They don't do anything?
They're just there for intelligence.
Oh, okay, so
they're faith. They're for intelligence builds.
So you just use it.
Yeah.
They're for the useful idiot intelligence build that thinks that intelligence is actually good in this game.
All right,
Crystal Sage is a bit of a bitch, too.
Yeah.
He was tough the first time around.
Now we're gonna use this, get 1,000, and buy the.
Dude,
what do you say?
These
I say the legs.
Are
buy what? It doesn't matter. We'll get them all eventually.
I know, but I just want to see what I can get now. Like what I should, like.
Legs or hands? Probably legs.
Yeah. Like. It's like, oh, you're gonna get all these games eventually, but which one should you get first? Because we only have enough to buy one.
But we're not gonna use the armor pieces till we get them all.
No, I'm using this one now. It's probably better.
It is actually significantly better.
Undead Legion.
But I'm sure the boosts are basically the same between legs and arms.
Wait, it is a little, but it weighs more, so we're a little lighter, but... I don't know.
Like
look
for,
good.
Like for, it's like freaking armor pieces and like Monster
Hunter. You know what those...
You get them all eventually.
Sure, but
you know what those knee pads are for, Jackson?
For doing a cool slide move?
I suppose.
Like this guy?
What is he doing?
Probably fighting that NPC.
Which one?
I don't know.
Probably Cirrus.
Oh, we're human now.
Oh, probably Cirrus.
Of which was nothing compared to Master Mark. You know what? I think Master Mark is
not,
just the Katana Master.
The Katana? Why Katana Master?
Because the two that you've destroyed are Katana wielders.
That is true.
The true that
you know,
I'm like,
I
can't.
I beat those three guys in the swamp.
There's actually...
That's true. You didn't see it, but actually those trees, they could secretly katanas. Like, they didn't do it because they didn't think I was worthy. But then they saw the. But then eventually, one day, you'll go come back there, and they'll be like, shing!
No, only I can see the katanas.
Only you could see them, but you didn't...
So...
But I'm getting better, so I'm starting to see them.
Like, you get hit by something, like, you hit, like someone hits you with, like, a blunt weapon or something, like, oh, why'd I get cut? It's like, I'm like, don't worry, Jackson, you can't see it, but I know.
Yeah.
I know why.
Actually, speaking of...
Why am I doing better this little mini-session now for some reason?
Because you got the anger out.
I got anger out of
yeah,
me.
Yeah,
we got pizza over there, we got freaking...
Oh, it's one of these guys.
Just ignore him.
Nico, I just remember the guy, you said you talked to that one caged being and
it's
lets
Big
you...
Mama.
Big Mama. It lets you go into the back thing of that guy, right? He throws him down.
Crap.
Why didn't you stop Jackson before killing him?
Because he already... You guys already
You could have said behind this next corner is going to have a guy that you shouldn't kill.
It doesn't matter because Hodrick's dead.
Like, I don't...
What?
It doesn't really matter. Whatever. It doesn't really matter.
Hodrick in this universe is dead if you kill the Cursed Rotted Greatwood first.
Oh, okay. So we can't even join the Covenant?
Yeah, no.
Oh, okay.
You didn't have the option. The only other way you could do it is if you follow Cirrus's quest line.
Okay.
Not Uria. Cirrus.
What does Blood Loss do?
It's a big chunk of damage.
Yeah, it's basically fast poison from Bloodborne. Not like in the other games where it actually did something besides that.
He kind of went into his tack there.
Yeah, I was trying to be near, not in it, but then I went in it.
You know, they were planning on letting you actually wear this guy's armor.
I mean, that makes sense.
The big guy?
Oh yeah, there's like a lot of cut armor in this game that's like in the files.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
It's probably in-file DLC as usual.
Have they done that before?
There's no way they're gonna do that, really.
I don't think they have the balls to. Like,
Who did that all the time?
What Capcom. Company?
Capcom, yeah.
And it was mostly in a Fund Me stuff, though, right?
I don't know exactly. All I know is that's bullshit.
Wow, you can, you know, you can just kind of hit them a bunch and they die.
Yeah, that's yes, you can.
That's the entire premise of Dark Sword in general. Is
that's
just
the premise of most games.
Oh, the guilt of,
being mad?
Of being mad at people who don't deserve it, like me. Wow, she was very specific.
Yeah.
Also, I know the guilt ran out, but it'd be nicer to Mark. He's a good person. Man, she's really specific with that one.
Oh.
Please just promise me that if you actually get an armor piece, you have to wear it for the rest of the time.
No.
An armor piece of what? That?
Of her.
Yeah.
You can get her stuff. Hey, I got an Estus back. Hey! Is it the pokey guy.
Is it really poofy, Nico?
Yeah. It is
that is
it's
amazing!
Really, it's really silly,
That's
dude.
Amazing!
Like, they give her a
Oh, I just remembered. You know how we were supposed to light the extinguish those flames?
Yes.
There was one message from a developer way at the beginning that you're supposed to read.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Also, some guy actually says it, an NPC.
Really? Who?
Yeah, the one depressing guy.
Hawkwood.
Oh,
yeah.
The guy in Firelight?
Yeah, if you talk to him enough, he's like, in those woods, you gotta light these candles. And,
actually, Jackson, when you go up those stairs, I want you to hook a left. Actually, no. Turn around and go back the other path.
Other path?
Yeah.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is gonna make things a lot easier.
Hello.
He's not friendly.
Every time! Every single time!
I like how Nico waited till you went up to him. It was the best. Good job, Nico. That was great.
What a day.
Just immediately... He's not friendly. Charges at you.
He's also got a shit ton of health.
He's pretty cool.
This is like a mini Abyss Watcher.
What was that? A pebble?
He's throwing knives.
Oh, good. What...
Nope.
There, see, you're actually using it right, Jackson.
I've been using it okay so far. That was not meant to be a kick!
Yeah, it was not... Okay, we're good. Just, your life bar is way bigger than his.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean.
What does he give you?
He doesn't give you anything, but the Paladin's Ashes is back that way.
Ooh, you can buy more stuff.
Oh, it's the Paladin's Ashes! I wouldn't have guessed!
It just means you can get Paladin Leroy's set.
Oh, cool!
Leroy, great.
You didn't. He was an invasion in.
He was an invasion and an aid in.
Oh, really? Wasn't referencing Leroy Jenkins?
He was.
Was it?
Yeah, it is a. It is a reference.
It's a reference to a reference.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I'm gonna ask one of this paladin paid quite a price for headstrong justice.
Like Jackson.
He's
all headstrong.
Now, if he would have gone this way before killing that guy, he would have aggroed and you would have had to fight them both at the same time.
Oh, that's cruel. That's freaking cruel.
Go this way?
Go up the stairs, I guess.
All the way up there? Okay, so he runs after you. Does he respawn?
No, he doesn't. He's a permanent
death. Oh, okay, and this guy is a bandit man.
This guy's not as bad. You just gotta watch out for...
bandit starter set from Dark Souls. Ooh, my goodness!
That was cool. What was that?
Warcry.
Doesn't that boost your damage?
Yeah, it does. If he R2s,
he'll do a big chargey charge.
That's a Bloodborne roar.
Is that the Beast roar?
Yeah, it's the Beast roar. The Beast roar is like all around you instead of right in front of you. It's basically that.
Oh, I know what the Beast roar is.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You get your sword.
He's just like, no. No, you're not attacking me this time.
Ooh.
Okay.
That was weird.
Alongside Thrall Axe, the Bandit Axe is actually a lot more broken.
There you go, hit him with a punch.
The first two times that I finished the game, I finished the game with that weapon.
Yeah, good roar.
His last cry, man. Spider Shield!
I guess that's not better.
It's not really that good in this one.
Oops.
It used to be good.
Gain the power of a Marvel hero. Get to it.
Alright, my man.
It's not worth it. And this area is bullshit. I'm just gonna let you know that now.
Yeah, you know, I looked at it, and I can see him hiding. I can already see him.
Well...
And these are actually the...
Oh, it's a doggo.
Yeah, that's why it's bullshit.
Yeah, why...
Is it just everyone hides and, like they surprise you?
You're like, it's birthday surprise. You're not the one that was invited.
We have to kill you for that.
It's a weird tradition. And then we got these guys firing at me up here.
You can't get up there.
You can't get up there?
Well, there's this little pathway.
Well, yeah, you can get up to that one.
Alright. I can get up there.
Yeah, but we... Both of us said you can't get up there, Jackson.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was actually down there.
Yeah, meme magic is going to prevent you from getting up there. Even if you find the right way.
Uh-huh. I like how you...
What?
It was meme magic.
Yeah.
So you memed. Congratulations. Like, doggo, get over here. Okay.
You climbed the tree.
I thought that's what he was doing for a second.
That would have been amazing. Take care of this Poochie. Oh, he's got spears in him.
Yeah, all, these are like the most of them.
This Skelepooch is not doing well.
The big one's always had that, I think.
They're actually weak to fire and will do an extra animation for being lit on fire.
Yeah, the little...
It's sad? Is it sad?
No, it's not sad.
Oh, it's good.
After all the shit these dogs have put me through, it's not sad.
They're not Sif.
They haven't given me problems in this game.
They haven't given me any either. Even that.
Yeah, if one thing... Jackson, if you want to be known for one thing, it's killing dogs.
No...
You wanna go back to...
Dioda.
Yeah, you get to be Dio. It's fine.
And then we
didn't end up too great for him.
He came back.
And then died again.
It's fine. You can still be Slug Slayer Jackson and Crab Crusher
Bloodborne.
Jackson.
That's Bloodborne.
It's Bloodborne all over it. Did you actually look at the purple filter I put on the...
Yes,
Allahu Akbar.
Literally. I'm good without it.
That's amazing.
And guess what? You can't do that either.
Really?
That's awesome. I would love to see an invader.
You don't get to do that.
No, you can't do that.
I know, but if you could. That'd be so cool if an invader did that to you.
Remember what game let you actually do that?
No.
The one before it.
Invaded by Dark Spirit. Izzy.
Also, if...
Think that's
if
real?
Anyone tries to lead Izzy? You up that path,
that's
don't
probably
follow
not real.
Them.
Who would be named Izzy?
Alright, no, here. You find see that path up there? Don't go that way. If someone tries to bait you into going up there, just ignore them.
Just find a good spot to sit.
Alright.
And then if it actually takes a while, we'll just cut to when they get here.
Yeah.
I'm sure they'll be here
They're
soon.
Probably coming down from the path up that way.
Alright, you got this.
And you don't engage them if they decide to lead you up there, because they're just going to try and bait you into dying.
There's tons of enemies up there.
My god, the frame rate takes shit over here, too.
Yeah.
It takes a shit everywhere, dude.
It's the patch.
They still haven't fixed it.
Oh, it's Obelisk.
He's not very tormented.
But that's a giant blue guy, but that's just a normal Obelisk. She's probably in there.
Let's take a peek.
I'm looking behind me.
That would suck if backstabbed.
Wow. Isn't this pretty?
You want to light the bonfire so you don't have to die and come back here?
No, I don't think I can.
Try it.
Actually,
you can probably
summon a sun, bro.
You can probably light. Yeah, see?
You can light it, and you'll actually be able to warp to it.
Yes, you're good.
Alright, cool.
You want to summon a...
I can summon another Red Phantom.
Yeah, fight two. Great.
Yeah, she's probably going to try and bait you into going up that path. And rule number one in this area is don't go up that path.
So something's up that path.
Something bad is up there.
Yeah, it's bad for PvP. Like,
alright.
It's literally a mini gank squad.
Is that why people wait to invade here?
Yeah, probably. Because it's really easy pickings. Even though, in reality, you could just farm Pale Tongues off of them.
Alright. Oh, wait a...
That's the Spotted Whip.
Thank you, Nico, for telling us that.
Oh my god, it's the Notched Whip!
It's
Nico, I was actually surprised!
Nah, sorry. I don't remember where the Spotted Whip is.
Does not open from this side.
Yeah, that's a shortcut.
Do you want to fight them in here?
Yeah, that's actually the best spot to fight them.
Okay, do you want to cut till they get to us?
Oh, definitely. I thought we cut a while ago. No, we went in here. So yeah.
There.
Oh, there you are.
If he tries to lead you, wait, hang on.
Oh, okay. Nice little
meal. This is a bleed build, so you want to be careful.
All right, and fire.
Oh, he's gonna fire. He's gonna stay up there, huh?
He's coming down here. Look at his frame rate.
It's pretty cool. That's everyone's frame rate. Oh no, that frame rate's worse. Yeah.
I hit him. But
not don't heal, correct? Or you
yeah,
heal?
I won't heal until he does.
Yeah, fair enough.
No, wait, hang on. What are those? Those are...
They roll.
No, hang on.
Invisible, oh my god.
Oh, well, that's a good connection.
Okay, you can heal now.
Don't be that guy.
You can heal now, though. You got free heal. You only got 3, though, so be cautious of that.
Yeah, that's the problem. He probably has, like, a bajillion.
You always... You're telling me not to heal? Everyone seems to be healing.
That one guy didn't. The guy that was actually good.
I didn't get him low enough to heal.
That's true.
Actually, for invaders...
And I don't have any more magic left, so I can't do my...
Is the rule different for invaders?
Yeah, the rule is completely different.
He got the blue.
You can tell he's a bleed build, too, because he's constantly spamming Spin Slash, which is an insta-bleed, if you have hollowed weapons.
We don't... Do we have... Oh, okay. Does he have hollowed weapons?
Yeah, he does. He has a hollowed shield and and those hollowed twin blades.
You do not want him to bleed you.
Oh, well, actually, no, he...
You're close. He's gonna heal.
He's gonna heal.
Like a...
Oh my god, did you see how much that healed?
That was really good. If you get bleed, you'll die, I'm pretty sure, right?
Yeah, but this weapon isn't bleeding, actually.
No, okay, so we're good.
It should be okay. He's actually got half the Estuses that a normal player does.
I like his spins.
Yeah. When you are in another world, you have half the Estus.
So, at this point in time, you have around 10 Estus?
No.
Even more?
At most?
No, way less.
No, I'm saying not when invading, when in his game.
Who knows how many
he has? In his game, if he were to have 10, he'd have 5.
I'm saying, what would be the most he could possibly have at this point in time?
6.
Okay.
If he's new game 1.
Oh, can you carry over that?
You have 15 total, if I'm correct.
Yeah, 15 total of either type. So you would have 5, if you were going for magic.
Oh, he did not.
Yeah, he's out.
Oh, he's out?
Yeah.
That's a fair fight now,
Might
then.
Be able to do it. I think I would have won had... No.
Oh,
yeah.
You son of a bitch.
I think I would have won had he not healed.
You would have won if you didn't heal. You got your med heal, but you can't use that.
No, I don't have enough magic
even.
You're even
magic, yeah.
I'm just gonna lose.
Just do good.
Damn, too bad. Well, we're not giving up, though.
Don't give up. Do it. Don't fall into despair.
Nah, I fall into despair quite easily. I would do bad in this world.
It would be nice if, armor actually did what armor was supposed to do.
Yeah, okay. You've complained about poise quite a bit, and that's Phantom Rage right there.
Jackson, do you know what? You know who comes to the darkness to pull you back out?
Who?
Dinosaurs.
So that means I've got to jump off a cliff and die just like the dinosaurs.
There's no cliffs here.
Oh, they're right, trapped. There isn't.
Oh, God.
And he just took it too.
That was fantastic.
You think we should probably eat?
Oh, yes. That was great. Okay.
It was pretty good, wasn't it?
That was fantastic.
So,
good job.
Would you believe me if
I slept
told
like
you...
the dinosaurs doing yeah. They're sleeping right now. That's it.
Would you believe me if I told you I was wearing nothing but that?
Hey, we're back right here.
Nico, I would believe you if you told me that you were wearing that in real life.
Well, I beat the game using only that and Flynn's ring.
Alright, we're gonna... I don't know, what
pause.
Do you want to do?
You want to take a break now?
Pause
or?
To eat.
Yeah, pause to eat. As soon as I get my souls back. I would have won had he not healed!
When did we start recording?
A while ago.
We started recording at about 6.
Eight was when we did it again. How long has it been?
9:43.
Okay, so I guess we can't keep going. You guys can eat!
I just want to eat in front of you.
I'll power through.
I don't eat in front of you.
Okay, well Nico can eat.
Yeah,
he was the one that wanted
rude.
To eat.
It's kind of rude to eat in front of other people.
You can. Oh, I'm like completely okay with it.
It's just like, oh man, I'm fighting this tough guy. Oh, Jackson. You can do it, buddy.
Dude, you know who I am. You know the amount that I don't eat.
It's also
hard. You're going to want to kill them first before you take that.
I figured.
It's also really hard to do a talking show when eating.
Not really.
For me,
okay,
it is.
Wanna...
That's so cool.
Doesn't do that much to me, but whatever.
I also hate those guys
in Dark Souls 2.
Yeah.
The mummy Estus Shard.
But they were actually worthwhile back in Dark Souls 2.
That really
you had
do
to
much
actually
damage.
Worry about it.
Oh, you really did. Those things were death.
Especially since they always put them nearby ledges. Look at this Bloodborne.